new. 180, the long hypotenuse. Square 2, from the legs below. These aren't your ordinary triangles. They're special in different ways. The legs are 3CE, so how do you find the hypotenuse? Square root 2. Divide the root 2. Square root 2. Divide the root 2. 45, 45, 90. Adding up all to 180. 45, 45.